You're watching UNICEF Television. This year, International Day of Peace is dedicated to young people. Ice skating star and UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador Yoona Kim joined UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon and other dignitaries at UN headquarters. The ceremony marked Peace Day as well as the start of International Year of Youth.
This year, Peace Day is dedicated to young people. We have just entered the International Year of Youth. The theme of the year, Dialogue and Mutual Understanding, captures the very essence of peace.
Mr. Ban rang the Japanese peace bell, which was cast from coins from more than 60 different countries. Later, Ms. Kim joined several hundred students from all over the world to share ideas on peace and development. She told them that sport plays a role in promoting peace.
I want to use my own positive experience to help children around the world and encourage others to do the same. I think it is very important to have a dream, and I hope I can share the message with children in need.
Ms. Kim told the young people that International Day of Peace was a valuable opportunity to reflect on what each person can do to build peace around the world. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.